With the start of school yesterday, the subject of public education funding is a hot topic issue with our area's politicians. Yesterday, we heard from Democratic candidate for the 106th District House candidate, Ken Hubbard. Hubbard wants to call on the state legislature to restore full funding to Michigan schools. Republican incumbent Peter Pettalia says a decrease in the number of students in our public school classrooms does contribute to the cut in education funding. And Pettalia says that since those 2010 funding cuts, some money has come back to area schools.
Changes and some major cuts happened in 2010. In the system, the K-12 system did take a big cut in 2010, but more money came back this year. An additional $120 came back on the foundation allowance this year through categoricals. So that money came back, and there's been some other changes to the teacher's retirement and medical insurance plan that brought back $1.6 million. So facts should be gotten and not just rhetoric put out there.
And for more information on both candidates for the 106th District House of Representatives seat, visit their respective websites.
Ken Hubbard for the 106.com and Rep. Peter Pettalia.com for those guys.